And there's the reversal.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's going to be seeing stars for quite a while.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
He's got it locked in. This could do it. Bret Hart is showing us why he's one of...
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Well, Austin Vest says that he's bulletproof. He just dived one there.
And he escapes the hold.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Austin! No! Oh, a stunner! A Stone Cold Stunner! I can't believe he can still go like that.
Two!
What the? He's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. Just when you thought it was over. Wow!
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Oh, no. I'm telling you, moves like that, with this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Steve Austin with good timing here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
There we go again.
Yep, there we go again. And again. And again.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
Sharpshooter!
The Hitman!
He's got it locked in!
Oh, he's gotta do whatever he can here to try to break the...
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Whoa, when you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. Either defend yourself or be beaten alive.
It. Incredible.
Stone Cold with a counter.
And after all these years, the Rattlesnake still manages to impress me. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Uh-oh. What's the... Oh, a stunner! A Stone Cold Stunner!
Can he score the pin?
One. Two.
Uh-oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. He simply refuses to stay down.
The glee evident on Stone Cold's face as he hands out this beating. What a bully. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? And he reversed it.
Good move there. Yep, that's the reversal by Bret Hart.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Bret Hart is a force within the ring.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you got to admit, it's working.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive?
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Two.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Stone Cold with a counter.
And after all these years, the Rattlesnake still manages to impress me.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action.
He's looking to put his opponent up.
What a move from Steve Austin. Now that's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
Oh, geez. The Hitman's in big trouble now.
And his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
What a shot.
And that implement connects again.
When this guy's on, look out.
Action outside.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different...
Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Just making his presence felt there.
Well, we're on the move here.
The Hitman.
Okay, you know this well. Sit up! Pile driver.
Hey, well, check this out.
It's not looking good right now for Steve Austin. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Austin, no!
Oh, resounding move by Steve Austin.
Yeah,
here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
One, two.
What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
Whoa, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
Oh, there's no wiggle room here for Steve Austin.
Really relying on that elbow here.
Hey, dance with what brung you. It's working.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. He's in full-on attack mode now.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Looks like the momentum is reversed here.
The Hitman.
Okay, you know this well. Sit out, pile driver.
Oh, Bret Hart at his best.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Oh, check this out. It's not looking good right now for Steve Austin.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Bret Hart reversing it. Incredible.
And out.
Will it be?
One. Two.
Stone Cold with a counter.
And after all these years.
Oh, a stunner. A Stone Cold stunner.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
A well-earned victory indeed.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually...